Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. Bro, oh my gosh, we're in season, wait, I'm trolling, chapter 5 season 1, baby. Bro, I can't believe we're already in chapter 5, but yo, we loaded up, bro. We got the battle pass. Okay, let's see what's in here. Okay, there's a tiger skin and his name is Oscar. That's crazy. All right guys, not gonna lie, okay, this skin is actually kind of fire. This skin, I like this skin. This skin is fire. But guys, I literally just loaded in. It's like 8 p.m now. I just now got on the game and like I've seen like some new mechanics and stuff and it looks pretty interesting, so I'm ready to like hop in a match and see how it goes. Montage, bro, they got Peter Griffin in here, bro. There's no way. There's like Rocket League. Okay, we gotta hop in a match, man. Hold on, let's change my skin. Let's get a good skin going and let's hop straight in the match. I'll see you guys when I'm in a match. But before you actually start the game or start the video, don't forget to like and subscribe, as it is the best way for you guys to support me in each and every video. And yeah, let's do it. All right guys, so bro, I'm not gonna lie, there's like a whole new UI. Bro, what happened to the map? No. Okay, there's so much stuff going on. Okay, there's like, bro, this game looks a whole lot like, there's like so much detail. I'm gonna lose so many frames. Why? I feel like I'm playing on ray tracing. Also, is it just me, but why is my like character model like moving like this? Kind of weird, I'm not gonna lie. I saw that there's like new movement mechanics, so kind of hyped about that, but I don't know. I've seen some people say it was like not that good, and honestly I kind of expected the newer season, like this season is gonna probably be bad. Like a lot of people are not gonna like it. Like if we compare it to OG Fortnite, like not a lot of people are gonna like it. But besides that, everything feels like real, and my character model is moving different. What is this? Why am I moving like a bot? Oh, nice. Bro is clueless. Oh no, the AIs are back, bro. Oh no, he saw me. How you see? Alright, we got him. What does this do? Oh, okay, those give you shields. Oh, I'm flying in the air. Yo, this AR is kind of nice. My movement is so weird. This is giving me like, oh no. This is giving me like the rip-off Fortnite movement vibes. Shield breaker EMP. Let me take some of that. There's no way. This is a shotgun? Give me this. Alright, I'll take that. Oh, the game feels fast. But what I'm most excited for this season is definitely... Oh, let's go. It's definitely the weapon attachment. I don't know what that guy was doing. It's a bot. Yo, what is this POI? Yo, that's crazy. I just went to what? Yo, what in the world? There's riot shield, bro. Hold on. How does it? What? This has a sniper? What in the world? Hold on. Yo, there is so much new content. It's actually crazy. Yo, first of all, I'm in like first person and I'm like scoping it. That is crazy. We gotta go. And oh, bro, this rock is so realistic. Bro, what in the world? Oh my gosh, that AR is crazy. This AR is insane. Oh my gosh. Guys, I do not know how I feel about that. I mean, I was low-key like aimbotting, no? Guys, this movement is really tripping me out. All right, we need to find someone. Let's find someone. And I feel like these POIs are giving me like Italia, Italy values. I think I just saw someone. Okay. Okay, there's a bot. Got the free kill there. Guys, I am not messing with this movement. Guys, wait, is this performance mode? Am I trolling? There's like a thing here. Oh, that guy's scoping me out. Guys, what if this whole game I've been playing on like DX, like 12? I mean, my frames are not bad, not gonna lie. 51. I can't. Oh my gosh. I'm playing on the laggiest. This game is so laggy. There's a train. Wait, what? What's in the train? Let me pull up. No way. Oh crap. That is not bringing me to zone. Guys, there's so much going. I don't know what just happened. I'm not gonna lie. I almost just died too. Why were they teaming? Bro, is this PUBG, bro? Look at this. This is insane. There's three people left. Where's the last two people? We can win this. We can win this. Bro, he has that like ODM stuff. I don't want to push him because I don't know where the other guy is pushing. Okay, now we know who he is. This is two. Bro, what? Why is this game so laggy? Take minis. Another way. Let's go. It's so laggy. Look at this movement. Oh my gosh. There's no way we got the win on that, bro. I felt like a bot the whole game, bro. What is this new movement? It's actually weird. I don't know about this, man. GG's though. GG's. We got the victory royale, bro. First game of the season too. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, man. Honestly, this season is probably the most interesting season that I've ever played in this game. I am not gonna lie. I want to know how you guys think of the season in the comments below. But yeah, honestly, my rating of the season is like I'll say a 6-7 out of 10. Honestly, it's very interesting. It's very different this season, so I'm gonna have to get used to like a lot of new stuff. But hey, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. We got the dub, first game of the season, chapter 5.